and they don't assimilate well into the Swedish culture and society, and they're unemployed, and they're poor. So you add all these factors together, and their youth are feeling marginalized, and don't speak Swedish very well, so they don't get jobs or get into the Swedish youth culture either.
But not everyone is hostile.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my cousin lives in Melbourne.
Many locals are polite and friendly and happy to talk.
It's good.
Yeah.
I'm very happy.
But what happened next changed everything. The police leave, and as we prepare to go, young men masking their faces arrive.
Good, you're doing good.
You're doing good?
Yeah.
Okay, very good.
Take it easy.
Okay, you too.
And attack.
Go!
Mate!
Go!
Don't you touch me!
Go! Okay, we're gonna drink!
Please.
We are leaving, but you don't need to hurt us. There's no need to be unkind.
You can't
Don't do it! The gang's attention turns when a local intervenes and drives his mobility scooter into the most violent attacker.
We've been individually attacked.